Back to his next.
All right.
So, I'm sure you guys can hear me pretty well. We finally beat that big ass warthog. It had two life bars. This is the chest. Let's see what we got in here. A Vulcan blade. Good, because I need me some. The video might seem a little bit choppy because I got a I'm editing a video. Going to deal with this. Hold off on it. Right now, I can't even see the spell. I ain't gonna lie, this combat system is kind of strange. Why a little tricky. Damn, I can't get a regular sword skill? Is that fucking difficult to use a sword in this game? One-handed sword. Doesn't want to have a dagger. Okay, now I'm really confused. One-handed sword, right? Here's a sword. So one was like down here somewhere. Oh, I ain't facing that thing. level 90, man. There's some ore around here or something. Does the map put on? I think it's on a map. I'm supposed to find this damn thing. Down in the corner there, ore. And she wanted us to find the ore. Copper ore from the mountain.
Let's go!
Probably wouldn't be back here. I'm wasting my time here. I don't even know where the fuck to go. It's like, it's not telling me. They go collect ore from a mountain. Like, what the hell? Going down this way. Maybe this way is the right way. Okay, this is a slope. Okay, good. Alright, good. So we head in the right direction. Go back to town now. Several things I need to do in town. I wonder if they let you buy armor and weapons for the party members. Better level them up regular. Don't have to do anything. I already got rid of the bow. I noticed that too. Bow and arrow, they got rid of that. Grinding in the beginning of the game, like, that's kind of ass. I'll take them. I fire a little sound off in your head. Only downside is that my trainer will say, do anything. Let me go to the marketplace. I need potions. I have none. Why do I feel like I could buy weapons for the other the people on my team, but I can't? I don't want that stuff, I'm not gonna care right now. I need other stuff. Those little 50 knights on our side. I need to find out how to give weapons to the other players. If I can give them to them, then damn, we got places we need to go. hope this isn't too loud for you guys. I always struggle with the microphone on this thing. Let's change the damn